Runs are pretty good. Learning some things. Veggie lets you defeat Birdo very quickly and without relying on Birdo's eggs. So I think it would save, I don't know, I think it would save 7+ seconds on this level, but it requires just one really frame perfect press, and that's really it. That's the big challenge of it, but you don't have great cues for it, so it's a hard one frame input. Well, the reason that, Steven, the reason the veggie makes it fight faster is because, unlike the egg, where you throw the egg and then it becomes deactivated and you can't reuse it, the vegetable can be reused. So you can hit Birdo with it, catch it, and then throw it again and repeat. That's how the vegetable saves time. Did you play 3D World? Because the same differences in that are here. Uh-oh. Oh, still worked. Interesting. What a game. I thought I absolutely blew it on that bird face fight. Thank you, everyone. So what happened in that run? Well, alright, I beefed 6-1. And I beefed 7-2. But 6-3 and 7-1 were really good for me. Well, I guess the Birdo fight in 7-1 wasn't great, but the ladders in 7-1 were good. Twelfth place. That's better than the SME3 PB, where I went from 10th place to untied 10th place. The water should be here. No, 856 is next. I forget what the bird head is called. I want to see what it is. I might have already missed it. The mask is present and oh, maybe it's not. I mean, I don't know. Is it a mask? Yeah, Birdo and Astro mixed up. Classic. Why isn't this costume in Smash Brothers? Like, if they're gonna go all the way back to the Mario's golf costume, why not this one?